If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim,
by the night,
tell them
we'll
to
show
head
those Talos a
Ulfric Stormcloak waiting. Wants to see them.
Let God sort him out.
Oh, hi.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out! Watch out.
You are amusing yourself, yes?
Look at my temple lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts. If they love me not, how can my love reach them? Restore to me my beacon. That I might guide you toward your destiny. It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim. But the token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple, now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. The necromancer Malkaran defiles, but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
Concentration.
This is not a game, you ugly fool. You are dead.
Malkarin is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you.
Divines bless you. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your...
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
apprentice, you must help me. We need to convince my brother to do more for the war effort.
What would you have me do, Grongar? Your brother is the Jarl. You know I can't question his judgment.
I'm not asking you to defy the Jarl, just to open his eyes. Use subtlety and suggestion to turn his thoughts to war. You're his steward. He'll listen to you.
Leave me out of your intrigues, Hrongar. If you have something to say to the Jarl, say it with your own tongue.
Come, chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about.
I am here.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Patient, I want a dress right now. Father promised.
All you ever do is complain about what you want. You're a spoiled baby.
I'm going to tell Father you said that. He'll tan your hide for sure.
You stupid.
Get away.
Gotcha, bitch!
Come on, you witless wonder, give me your best.
By order of the Jarl, stop right there. Oh, forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. We'll look the other way this time. But even the Jarl's influence has its limits. Be more careful.
I'm going to tell Father you said that. He'll in your hive.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword.
You will not live to regret that. Is it absolutely necessary for you to bother me right now? Oh, it took years. I earned my way to the top. I own Chilfero Farm, you see. Very successful business, obviously.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Someone do something!
I heard something.
Why the fuck you dying? Why you always dying? Oh my...
Is it absolutely necessary for you to bother me right now?
Destruction magic's
what
fine.
Is it?
Just don't
trouble,
go burning
Khajiit.
Down any buildings.
We have a dragon's problem.
Bye, have a great time.
They put up quite a fight, but there was only one possible outcome.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Need something?
What do you want?
Need something? Take a look.
I'm the best one. You want me to prove it? I bet 100 just your own two hands. Weapons and magic are out. Now let's see what you got. Come on, let... Ha! Found you! Hello, friend. Oh, well, they haven't made me a guard. Let's not waste any time.
How can I get you, Alva?
A new face. Such a welcome sight in dreary old Morthal. Welcome, friend. Welcome.
No, I don't think I'm hungry. Not now, at least.
Don't fret over the gloom. Okay. There's nothing to fear. Old Lorebook will brighten your spirits. Those flames get out of control, and you're gonna wish they hadn't.
What would Hrogar say if he heard I was drinking with you?
The good people of Morthal have yet to embrace.
Welcome to the Hrogar's house? It's a real... Most folk won't go near it. Hrogar claims it was a hearth. That's what they... See, it ain't right moving in with a new love. Aye, our Jarl would surely... Here, take a look at this. You looking for Falian? Why don't you... Few enough... Now, well, let's just say... Lorbach? Fancies himself a bard. If I had any customers, I'd be worried about him annoying them. But, well, look around.
Make it quick.
All they do is work, sleep, and eat.